Shout Factory TV, changing the channel.
Wow.
You like it?
This is amazing.
She likes it. I'm glad you like it. Stay as long as you want. See you in the jungle.
You're leaving? But I'm having such a good time.
This is a place for humans. It's not really a place for jaguars.
But that's not true. I didn't want to tell you this, but, well, you see, the reason I can talk to jaguars is, well, I really am Jungabello, the Jaguar Princess.
Huh?
Oh, no.
I thought your name was Eliza.
It is, but, that was before I came to the temple. Oh, let me explain. You see this writing? These pictures tell the legend of a girl princess who lived with jaguars in this very temple. And right here, they predicted that on this very day, this very year, a new princess, wearing a magic pendant, would come and she would help jaguars, and she would be known as Jungabello.
And this princess thing is...
A princess is something that all jaguars must have.
I want a princess.
I want a princess, too.
Hey, me first.
And I'll be your king.
No, you'll be the royal pet chimpanzee.
I will not. I'm always the royal pet chimpanzee.
And so it shall be again.